Hey everyone, welcome back to Spillage. Today, we're diving into something super exciting. How modern technology is completely changing the way we eat. From robots harvesting crops to futuristic food, we're exploring how technology is making our meals more amazing. Buckle up and let's get into it. First, let's talk about the robots on our farms. Imagine this. You're in a massive field, and instead of a team of people, there are robots zipping around picking fruits and veggies. Sounds like science fiction, right? But it's real. These robots are designed to handle all sorts of farm work. They can plant seeds, water crops, and even pick ripe fruits. Not only do they work faster than humans, but they also help reduce waste and use resources more efficiently. It's like having a team of high-tech farm hands. Next up is something that's pretty mind-blowing, lab-grown meat. Now picture this, a juicy burger that didn't come from a farm, but from a laboratory. Scientists are now able to grow meat from animal cells without raising and slaughtering animals. This meat is created in a lab, and it's not just a cool science experiment. It could help reduce our carbon footprint and make meat production more ethical and sustainable. And the best part? It tastes just like the real thing. Now let's move on to 3D food printers. Yes, you heard that right. A printer that makes food. These machines work just like a regular printer, but instead of ink, they use edible ingredients. They can layer these ingredients to create everything from complex chocolates to customized meals. Imagine printing your breakfast or a custom-designed cake for a party. Future of food is here, and it's looking pretty delicious. And we can't forget about smart kitchens. Today's appliances are like tech-savvy chefs. For example, smart ovens can follow recipes step by step, adjusting temperatures and cooking times for perfect results every time. Smart refrigerators can keep track of what's inside and even suggest recipes based on what you have. It's like having your own personal assistant who knows exactly what you need to cook up a storm. So what does all this mean for the future of food? For one, it's making our food systems more sustainable. With these new technologies, we can produce food with fewer resources and less waste. Imagine a world where we can grow food in urban farms or even in space. Plus, personalized nutrition might become a reality where our diets are tailored to our individual health needs and preferences. It's like having a diet plan that's designed just for you. And dining might become an adventure of its own. Imagine walking into a restaurant where you wear VR glasses and see your meal being prepared in a virtual kitchen. Or maybe your table will have interactive screens where you can customize your meal on the spot. These tech innovations could turn every meal into an unforgettable experience. To sum it all up, technology is revolutionizing how we grow, prepare, and enjoy our food. From farm robots to lab-grown meat and 3D food printers, the future of eating is looking high-tech and exciting. Who knows, your next meal might just be a tech masterpiece. If you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe to Spillage for more insightful videos. I'd love to hear what you think about these food tech innovations. How do you imagine technology will change your dining experience? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video where we'll dive into more amazing topics. Until then, keep exploring and stay curious. Bye-bye.